Hi guys, welcome to another Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on temporarily disabling your Instagram account. If you are looking to permanently delete your account instead, check the video description for a link to that tutorial. For whatever reasons, Instagram doesn't make it easy for you to disable or delete your account. In fact, you can't even do it from within the Instagram app. What you have to do is open a web browser on your phone or computer and go to the Instagram website. Then log into your account. Once you're logged in, go to your profile page and then hit the Edit Profile button. At the bottom here, you will see the option to temporarily disable your account. If you try to find that option on mobile, it isn't there. That's why doing it in the browser is necessary. You will need to give a reason as to why you want to disable your account. Just select one from the drop-down menu and then re-enter your password. You are now ready to finish deactivating your account. Note that you are only allowed to disable your account once per week, and if you want to reactivate your account again, know that it can take up to 24 hours before they will let you back in after first choosing to deactivate it. It will automatically log you out once you've done that. So now, if I try to log into my account, we can see that it's not possible and that Instagram is currently going through with temporarily disabling your account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if it helped you out and subscribe to our channel, Foxy Tech Tips, for more Instagram tips and tricks.